back with another episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. And in the last episode, we actually got, the whip, the claw shots, and the scatter shot. In the last episode, I just explained it to you. Oh, I have the wrong thing. Alright. I'm so tired of this doing that. It keeps going out of... Why does it do that? Okay. Stay sad. Oh, yeah. Nice camera angle there. Alright. So... basically, now we are trying to get... I'm going to try to get to where the bombs are. Which is this way, but you have to sneak your way around some random things. So yeah. Not something you really want to do, but... you know, if you have to, you have to. Alright, so... what I'm going to do is I'm going to hide right here. Oh no! Ho ho ho! Ho ho! Oh, best fail ever. Why are you not working? Oh, now you'll work. Now you'll work. Alright, so just run your way past this dude. Alrighty. Hopefully we're gonna have some good time. Alright, so I'm not quite sure how to press this, but... alright, so that's just a bunch of stuff, but my question is, how am I supposed to get over there? Like, really? Wait a minute. I could go down here. I could go, like, in this area and then go make my way over here, can I? Well, let's try. I remember... jeez, how many... Alright, I almost got a count there, but, you know. Ooh. I wish the map would, like, show where the gates were. That's my only problem with this. So it's just like, unless there's like bombs around here somewhere that I can't, that I don't see. Yeah. let me look. Because there weren't any bombs over there, so it's like, how am I supposed to get past them? You guys get to watch me be stupid, I don't know. You know, I'll just go in this tunnel over here and I'll worry about that later. Yeah, over here. I don't know what's in the tunnel, so don't ask. Come on. Yeah. Wait. So let's go in here, see what's in here. Because I really don't feel like dealing with that right now. Oh, I need a bomb to go over there. Dang it. This, you can't. Alright, we can't go over there without a bomb, so might as well just go out here. And I honestly don't know how to get the bomb, but I guess I'll try to, like, I guess I'll go back to the summit and try to get what I can there. Come on. Okay. Whew. It's about to be like, what is going on? Where is my way out of here? Done that. I'm gonna go back up to the top. Let's go talk to that manga, whatever, however you say it. Let's go talk to him and see what's going on. A little while ago, all them bad guys started disappearing, and unless they were all gathering up ahead, they must have something good. Ah! I can't go up here without the bombs! How do I get the bombs? I will be right back, guys. Alrighty, guys. I just got an idea. I can't believe I didn't think of that sooner. Oh, it's lost it there. Let's look above land. Alright, so we are trying to... We are trying to get to that area. Alright, so now we are able to get the bombs. Oh my god, that took a while. Finally. Jesus. Please give me a heart. Or just do that. Oh yay. Me no like you. I speak in all sincereness. Me no like you. Alright. So now we can just go down here without having to worry about him. I don't want those. I want ox. Not those. I don't really think it's a good time right now. So let's keep going. because they took basically everything except the Cyclops that we had, and you know, wait right here. Okay, so they basically took everything except for the Cyclops and our earrings, because what's the point of having earrings, right? Oh, dang it. I like walking around without my sword. I don't know why. I just think Link looks a bit cooler without a sword, because you always see him with a sword, so it's like a new look, I guess. Oh my god, I forgot about her. Please excuse me for leaving your side during this brief trouble with the volcanic eruption. While I was here, I detected a strong source of power emanating from the era of Colorado. Missing Feet, I love you and all, but you're so annoying. I don't want rubies, I want hearts. Why does no one love me? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save real quick. Just save. No quits yet. I'm pretty sure I can get over there without having to worry. I don't wanna listen to my stupid heart. Oh, whatever, they took my bottle. They took the bottles that I had, so I can't really do anything. What are you doing with that? Oh no! Thank God for that. Alright, let's go ahead and go over here real quick. See what's over here first. Why did I do that? Please, someone tell me why. What the heck is wrong with me? It's actually almost time for me to go, guys, but, you know, I'll go over here just for a little bit. Oh. Well, I can't really do anything in here either. There are so many things that I can't do. Because they have my beetle and I can't go over there unless I want to use my bow, but I don't have my bow either. It took literally every little thing that I had. Oh no! Oh, hug. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, thank you. Thank the living Lord. Oh. You know what, guys? I'm gonna have to go, but I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Legends of Skyward Sword. And I'll see you later. Bye!